Okay, so we have a new Wholesome Slut to fill in for Thursday, and congratulations to iBoy201 TV. Well done, you're the new Wholesome Slut. I'm so glad because he's like funny. He's wet. One second. Hello?
Hey, bitch! iBoy's not our new slut.
What?
iBoy got a better gig, replacing the Tyra show.
It's not iBoy?
Mm-mm, no way, girlfriend.
Then who the hell is that? I just can't get you off my mind. Because you love is my drug.
Congratulations, Casey. You're no iBoy, but I think you're going to be amazing.
Hey, Casey. Congrats and welcome to the Wholesome Sluts. I look forward to seeing all of your videos and hopefully we'll get to know you a little bit better in the future.
Hey, Casey, and welcome to the Wholesome Sluts. Casey, I'm glad you're a wholesome slut. I love you almost as much as my reflection after I take a shower. Congrats, Casey, but remember, I'm still the sluttiest.
What's up, guys? K-Space Rockstar. I'm your new slut. I'm your Thursday slut. My how-to is how to be Asian. I'm half Korean, so I figured since I'm like the whitest Asian ever, I could help myself and you guys like be immersed in my culture, because I sure as hell am not. Okay, so there are a couple things you need to be Asian.
I'm Asian Swan, and this is how I use chopsticks.
Ew. Fail.
I'm gonna pick up this.
This has been How to Use Chopsticks in K-Space 5.
Yeah, anime, video games, like Final Fantasy. Oh my gosh, I love Final Fantasy, Asian porn. Not that I look at porn or anything, but there's a lot of Asian porn. Like Asian girls, like it's always Asian girl, kidding. You do well in school, you get straight A's, then you might be Asian. I guess that goes with the half white side of me, because I don't get straight A's. But I am good at math and science, like my people. Play violin and or piano for like 5+ years. I got that one. I played piano for 6 years. You need a lot of hair gel if you're a guy. To exemplify Asian hair, imagine this kid, except Asian. But the hair, you need a lot of gel. Tell me the gel you use.
Axe.
Okay, because I don't think Asians know what Axe is. Okay, so basically, if you're insulted often on your driving, if you're called a nerd, and if your parents yell at you about your grades, like, to an excessive amount, then you might be Asian, or you could fool people into the fact that you're Asian. Guys have Asian girl fetishes, I'm telling you, like, I don't get it. Even though people can't tell I'm Asian, when they find out I'm Asian, suddenly they want me. Like, it's like, Asian, come here. I hope you guys enjoyed my first video as a legit wholesome slut. If you haven't seen my video from last week, go find it on the channel. And subscribe to my main channel, and I'll see you guys next week.